audience is like, so I really hope that I sit next to Bill Gates. And here's my idea. And he thinks
what's the new one?
What's your hope?
You could be frank. You could be as specific as you want.
I think more as.
So expectations is like, I expect to meet everybody in Bond. I expect to,
welcome to the school.
I expect to go to all the different sessions that I want to and make a connection, right? I hope that being at Davos will be a lasting impression for me, right? I hope that I will grow from this experience. So there's a... Does that make it clear?
Yeah, I hope that I meet Mr. Catherine.
I hope that I... But I expect to meet him if I stand outside the lounge.
Maybe you have a question or something.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh, this apparently... Yeah. If you want to ask a question, that's what you can hear.
Question?
Just ask a question. Any question.
That's awesome.
Okay. First question gets to use the blue box. Or the orange one. So we have our hopes down. What's going to be your personal contribution?
Thank you so much.
Too much thinking here. Yeah, no, I see you're building. That's why they gave you hot chocolate. It was to thaw the head. What's going to be your personal contribution to Davos? Right? Do you call the hot chocolate? That's your personal contribution. What's going to be your group contribution to Davos? What is the group's contribution to Davos? Okay. Are we the youth voice? Yeah, that's the last, because this is the last question. Okay. What's the group's contribution to Davos? Right. Are we just, you know, is our contribution just like substantially decreasing the age average at Davos? Substantially increasing the gender balance at Davos. You know, what's going to be our contribution? You know, does it go deeper than numbers? Building the community, preferably not from the same regional hub, So if you're an African shaper, try sitting next to an Asian shaper. If you're an Asian shaper, you know, try sitting next to a European shaper. You know, that kind of, you know, inter-African. So that we can actually get that nice matrix. So feel free to go up. And please just take your notes.
Michael.
Alright. Don't drop it. That 27 views.
What are you doing? By tomorrow I'll be fine. I'm not gonna go out tonight. I need to sleep.
Wow. Yeah. A lot. Bad.
Don't rush to your seats just yet. As you put your notes down, look at what everybody else has put.
Hey.
Nice, you
know? I know, right? Well done. I put it on Facebook. I'm going to show you perfect. We have to do social media. It's part of the getting the message out.
Spread the word.
Spread the word. We're here, we're queer, we're
proud. We just live here forever.
That's my jacket. Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm good to come.
Yes. So we didn't meet.
Good.
Energy. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's so pretty.
I'll use a helicopter. So go into town, take a helicopter in, do grocery shopping, whatever.
Taking a helicopter?
I'm planning my house here.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, on this mountain here. I can live on the next mountain. And then we can visit each
other. I don't know, we like to have privacy, you know, so a couple mountains around.
Well, I can be on that mountain.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, that one's okay. You can just have like a giant zip
line. That's what's up. See you.
I know.